From the Eastman Theater in the city of Rochester, the National Broadcasting Company is bringing you the 11th in its Saturday concert series, Pioneers of Music, presented each week at this time in cooperation with the NBC University of the Air and the University of Southern California. Today, Eric Leinsdorf and the Rochester Philharmonic Orchestra present a program devoted to pioneers of Czech music. Earlier, we heard music by Smetana and Dvorak. And now, Mr. Leinsdorf turns to the contemporary Czech composer Bohuslav Martinů, who was born in eastern Bohemia in 1890. In his early work, Martinů was influenced by Debussy and Stravinsky, but eventually he returned to the Czech traditions as handed down by his predecessors, Smetana and Dvorak, interpreting them in modern harmonic terms. Today, Martinů lives in the United States, and for an example of his work, Eric Leinsdorf has chosen Martinu's Concerto for Violin and Orchestra, written for Misha Elman in 1943. It consists of the usual three movements, of which the first is in three sections, Andante, Poco Allegro, Andante, then the Intermezzo Moderato and Poco Allegro. The soloist in this performance is the concertmaster of the Rochester Philharmonic Orchestra, Millard Taylor.
Thank you.
Martineau Concerto for Violin and Orchestra, with Millard Taylor, concertmaster of the orchestra, as soloist. Our Pioneers of Music concert continues now with the concluding work on this afternoon's program devoted to pioneers of Czech music. A selection from the opera Svanda the Bagpiper by Jaromír Weinberger. This opera, presented with great success throughout Europe and America, is based on a Bohemian folk legend which tells of a rustic bagpiper whose marvelous playing saves him from a series of escapades, including one that lands him in hell. We hear now the polka, which runs throughout the opera as a sort of leading motive.